That's either acoustic or a real man just fell in here by mistake.